Welcome to Brian's Saturday Rock Jam. Today we're going to look at a song that I first heard in 1966 when it appeared on Top of the Pops. I was absolutely stunned by the performance. Despite that, it only reached number 6 in the charts. Since then, it's been recorded by over 400 bands, and every rock band that I know has it in their set list. So let's get on and play it. Hey Joe, one of the best songs ever produced. Glad you joined me. Thank you very much. I hope to see you next Saturday. Bye.